О, найс, найс.
И больше. Фу, челлендж. Трамики холмил. Батонди тули юз. Из фу сайз. Спитинг экс. Но хочу зла. Найкшифтер челлендж, мистер Кайлайн.
Ес, Борис.
So we have a ramp. Бабушка's house.
To check out with cat this. She can provide. This precision hatchet good enough to make booty pro. This too easy.
But with this, with this Soviet beast, she can die signing into small piece and still have time to spread the mayonnaise on the booty pro. And again, too easy. Now what we need is something big enough to cut the meat. And for this we have grandfather's old pocket knife, or what they just like to call Baba Yaga. You can tell the usefulness of the axe by comparison to hand. So as you can clearly see, this is essentially multi-tool. Which means, of course, that this is also too easy.
And this means we need to go bigger. And for this we have.
Now this is the axe blade. This is not just any axe. This is my axe. This is what they call a normal size axe. This is the size that you put next to door when you do not want neighbors to visit. And with help of Papa, we have made these eggs ready for cooking. Давай, let's go! So change step number one, find the fire. An already burning fire would be better, but we will manage. Now before lighting the fire, we take a traditional ship of the celebration class. The extra strong class. Давай, поехали. Step two, light the fire. Now, while we wait for fire to start... What, блин? Говно! If you're having trouble with fire like me, bring out the magic liquid. Is it starting already? А ёжик, блин! Да, yes, the fire has begun! Now, while we're waiting for the fire to cook, we make snack, so not go hungry. Let's just put it, bro. You take some boy, блин. Oh, take some bread. Now we can take bread of bread direct. Oh, come on, we are not savages here. We make booty bro. Давай. Look at that. Hey, not bad. Look at that. Restaurant quality cooking. Hey, where are you going? And we have first slice. Look at that quality, like cat with knife. Now, only three more to go. What for the cat? Look at the precision cutting. Beautiful, look at this. Yeah, I like this challenge. And of course, this is no butcher rod. Without a butcher. Boy, you jump. Ah, straight into that. But it's no problem. It's earth space. It's good food.
Why you running?
Remove excess amount of twigs and the blades of grass. Focus, Boris. People are getting hungry. Ha! Beautiful restaurant quality once again. No, no, no. Hey, шпион! Who invite you to leave my house? Ha!
That is glorious. We haven't done this before.
Okay, pieces are a bit thick, but there is enough time to lose weight before VidCon. Сука! Сука! Ah, this is for the diet option. And this for Boris. Ой, блин. We're missing some details. I'm thinking cheese. But I would say this fire. My creation is holding up very well. But since fire is not ready yet, we add more layers. People ask me all the time, hey Boris, what type of cheese do you use? And I always say, is there more than one kind? Grill the cheese for special effect? You can see this is not regular size cheese. This is not little boy's cheese. Mm. This is a man's cheese. Slav man. Нет, little bit. А твою мать! It is the ideal amount. Now three more. О, снег. This is the type of booty bro I will eat from now on. VidCon Scott contest is coming up.
Well, look at that! I'm getting better at this.
I'm not sure if this is a challenge anymore. It is a way of life. I just want more than you're done. Maybe I just used chance on next time instead. It's looking good already. Поищение сбор. Introducing the pink cylinder of taste. Otherwise known as the sausage of unknown origin. It's not bad. I should be like to call it the pink form. Nice. Fire is almost ready. Come on, Boris. Make my crap. Fuck you, she's not. Make nobody proud of broken sausage. Earth spice once again. Давай. And what type of witty broth would it be without a glorious tomato of red? And a good dose of mayonnaise as well. And cheese to flame is almost done. We need to finish this test. What's that with tomato? How is this? Wow, this is... This is impressive, look at that! This is one sharp axe! And it's done! Beautiful, beautiful! I think everybody should make booty from this! From now on! Now that is by far the most glorious booty plot I have ever done! But no booty plot is ready before the mayonnaise sinks! Let's see... We can... Yes, just the ideal amount for the end of month would you go. But it's not end of month! It is done. You think this channel is sponsored by mayonnaise already? But you would be wrong. I am actually amazed that nobody has approached me yet. Because I use so much mayonnaise. And there you go, this is бутерброд. Made completely by eggs. No hatchets allowed. Enjoy! It's a lot of sausage. But other than that, I think it actually needs more mayonnaise.
Just fine.
It's just right. Look, right here is the warmest spot. There's...
And to take advantage of this excessively warm heat source, we of course crisp a potato from Bamshka's field and we wrap it up in aluminium.
Cold baked potato, my favorite.
Now I suggest you put two layers of metal, so it will not burn so easy. Ah, what a win. It's дедушка's old trick. You can try next time.
Cannot use some basic pan cooking on open fire. It is where you use cast iron instead. Good for other cooking. And this hammer. And since it is not time for serious business, we take another ship of hard kvass. Time for meat. And some kvass flavored smoke. Whoopla. And man, we got the meat. I'll be right back, just one minute. My favorite part is what we came here for. Just what kind of slap dish it is with that onion?
will, nobody say will be your. Hold down, what this is now? What? Extra meat! Is done. I tell you, there's nothing better than flame grilled meat. I mean, personally, I'll cut that middle man. I mean, the middle pan. Kikashashik is left, come on. Nice. Time to eat. Gopnik's better knife. We'll replace my knives in the kitchen from now on. Because this food is amazing. Thank you for the challenge, Kailan. Oh wait, hold on. What? Oh, almost forgot best part. Well, thank you for watching another day in the life of Boris. Because of high demand, we did set up a special pre-order sequence for anyone who missed their chance to get Hooky or Shanka. Now also you can get Balaclava and the pants to make your set complete. But since this is custom pre-order, it will take some time to manufacture and ship all of this. Just remember to check out product description for delivery dates. But enough of that now. More cooking challenges welcome in the comments. And thank you, Kailan, for this one. But for now, everybody, stay cheeky, and I will see you next time.